Hey guys, so today I'll tell you how to reuse sweet boxes. So for that, you will need sweet boxes, pasting material, glue gun and celluloid, scissors, pencil, black tape and craft material. So let's begin! So first of all, you have to take a sweet box, the bigger one, and cover the sweet box with the help of paste. So now you have to take a celluloid and spread this celluloid on the bottom of the box. All the sides of the box. Now cut the extra sheet with the help of scissors. Now this will look like this. Cover two boxes like this. This one and this one. Now you have to use a tape and cover the boundary of the box with the help of tape. decoration for different soft days like this. Now let's take these sparkle letter stickers and paste it on a sheet on a box. After pasting the boxes in the series, you have to decorate the box like this. You can decorate more. You can keep your things over there. So now this will look like this. You can put all your stationery in this. Depend upon you what you want to put.